Hey cutie pies, it's Melodee here, and today's video is going to be an unboxing and a review for AwwSoCute Incorporated, AwwSoCute.com, and they are like a DDLG kind of like adult baby online store. They sell adult pacifiers, adult footy pajamas, adult diapers, and onesies, I believe. So I ordered one pacifier and one adult footy pajamas. So let's go ahead and get started. All right, guys, so this is the packaging for the pacifier that I got. Pretty plain packaging. I'm just trying to get it open, so. So once you get it open, it comes in an adorable, really just fantastic packaging. It has the name AwwSoCute, the adult pacifier on there. So it comes with a 10% off code, which is really great. It has some really nice branding, just looks so professional. And it's encased in just a general plastic. So that's what it looks like. It has the soon to be number one adult pacifier online. And then it also has, in the top of right corner, it has the ages 13 to 99, teens to adults, which I think is really nice. Alright, so once I get it open, this is the adult pacifier. I got the purple color. It has a really nice shape, an adult nipple, I guess is what it would be called, something like that. So it's very wide set, and it's extremely soft and comfortable. As you can see, there is the plastic and the rubber that wraps around the pacifier right there that I'm pulling on, and then it has a general pulley thingy, the up and down thing like most of them have, and then also the nipple part is extremely squishy and pliable and soft. Next is me opening the footy pajamas that I got. So it is quite a large package, so I'm just gonna open that up real quickly. Alright, so working super hard to try and get that open. So, finally got it open. So, the packaging is completely adorable as I geek out right there. It has AwwSoCute on it. Again, super professional packaging. Quite simple, but I love their logo. It's adorable. So, now on to opening it. It has just a general plastic sticky part at the top, like a lot of collars come in. So, I just ripped it open. So here I go, I pull it out. Instantly I want to say that it's extremely soft. I want to say it's made out of fleece. Super freaking cute, super comfortable. Again, they have a tag on there that has the AwwSoCute on it, like you would find with any clothes you may buy in a store. So I thought that was really cool. And then on the back it has some things to read, the 100% cotton, the wash instructions and the drying instructions for it. So I think that's really nice. And then I got mine in a size large. So when you see this on me later in the video, keep that in mind. I got a large, but I'm also 6'1". So along with that are the snaps. So it just has basic white snaps, super easy to attach, as you can see right there. And then it also has the footy pajamas bottom on it. So it has a slight bunch around the ankle, but it's nothing too tight at all. I'm also a size 11 shoe, so, and that's US, so you can also see how comfortable that is. So this is me wearing it. You know, the print is adorable. I love the pink and white stripes, and the little baby elephants and the ABC blocks are just amazing, like instant little space. So plenty space. It has still some wiggle room on it for me, so all in all, it's an amazing product and I love it. I do recommend their store so much. So anyways, I will see you cuties in my next video. Meow.